C3 cycle, the steps of C3 cycle proposed by, given by three scientists, Melvin Kelvin, Benson and Basham. They worked out the photosynthetic reactions on chlorella pyridinosa, chlorella pyridinosa algae, by using of heavy isotope, that is C14 isotope. With that, they given the C3 cycle stages. The C3 cycle also called as PCR cycle, photosynthetic carbon reduction cycle, and RPP cycle, reduction of pentose phosphate cycle. In C3 cycle, basically three steps are present. One is carboxylation, next is reduction and regeneration. Carboxylation means here the first acceptor of carbon dioxide is RuBP, ribulose 15-bisphosphate. This accept the CO2, so that is by accepting of CO2 during the carboxylation reaction, there is a production of first stable compound, that is PGA. PGA is produced during the carboxylation. Then in reduction reaction, there is a production of glucose. Here the carbohydrates are produced. If 6 molecules of glucose is produced, means 1/6 only remained as glucose, remaining 5/6 is used for the regeneration of RuBP. Basically three steps, one is carboxylation, another one is reduction and regeneration. Carboxylation is meant for the absorption of carbon dioxide, fixation of carbon dioxide and formation of first intermediate compound, that is PGA. In reduction, so there is a production of glucose, and also for regeneration. Regeneration means regeneration of RuBP,